Oh, I think by Grillige Art Ensemble in the train.
Yes. It's at the home Bahnhof.
Yes.
You know the place?
Yes. It's...
Okay, so tomorrow between 12 and 1 o'clock?
Yes.
There is you. You? Ah, me. I will... tonight I will send you 20 questions.
Yes. Okay.
And critical question. If you can speak German, but it's good if you first try you to answer the question.
Yes.
Then you ask the public.
Okay.
So, but the question are going to be very critical.
We are in Kassel at the Manifesta. We are in Kassel at the Documental, which happens every 5 years.
From the artist Sigrid Schoffri from Denmark and France, and I'm here as his man of through, as its substitute, to ask questions and to try to answer it.
Sorry?
It's only for, okay. For him, yes?
Yes, sure.
We can reach together and speak about his questions. He's a very critical artist, Sigrid Schoffri from France and Denmark, and he asked the documenter about some things for critical background. This is the sponsor and something about happening with people here, and here's the meaning. Documenter is not always as good justice. And so he is here for free speeches room to make his explanation.
Ja, ich bin selbst überrascht, dass heute Abend, dass über eine so erkleckliche Anzahl von Personen hier ist.
First, why did Documenta removed my tent and not the Occupy? Okay. Siri, you were attending there as an artist, not as a political protester. So you were in competition to the Documenta in the main place of the exhibition. Yes, we can discuss this later. Now, next question is... Okay. Next question. How can some protesters be selected for the press intention and other confiscated? So my answer. Maybe your appearances, for instance at the press conference, wasn't very friendly. By the way, you can have the same ideas as I, cause I doesn't know more than you, Siri. As I said before, I'm only a little helper with lesser competence than the curator and no information to all the facts, and so I can only take my own suggestions. So, we have here all the questions, you can see it. And after we can ask, speak about, and I'm trying to answer some questions. But not all, it's too little time, sorry. There are very important and very difficult questions. There are questions for all the artists or for the people, is a problem for all exhibitions. It's a philosophical problem. Some of them are very, very, very important.
Okay, a
as I said, discussion later, okay? That's I've seen it, okay. Moment please, it's later. Third question, why is a DB interest to have art at the Hofbahnhof? Answer. At the old main railway station are a lot of locations falling into abeyance. With help from Documenta, some investments were possible to recover buildings, and the DB is a service bureau for the citizens. So it is a win-win situation. First question. Is the role of the artist to serve interest or to question them? Okay, this is a difficult question, but I'll try to answer. I mean, it's both a thing, it is not a thing of conflict of interest. The artist has to serve his own interest, has to think about the exhibition and of his own artwork. Simultaneously, he has to scrutinize its all. I think it doesn't work. You have to think about it all, by all the ways, I think. I can only mean it. Okay, question. Can a car be good for climate change, ecology? Yes, it can. If it always park in the garage. but I often must come to Documenta every day I have to walk, but it's too far away to walk. So I ride by bike to the Documenta. But what is with the artists? With the workers. And the visitors, and the workers, artists, should they come to Kassel by walking or biking or swimming over the ocean? I think this isn't practical. Okay, we must all live with mobility and technique. But we have to reduce it as well as in any way possible. Better reduce it today before we have nothing to reduce in 100 or 50 years. Next question. If Documenta wants to be green, why do they promote cars? So we make collected money from all places and all people, and there are many departments, factories, private citizen, trader, government, small film sectors, and all together more than 100 addresses. Can we show all them in her hearts? Have the right to ask every man, every woman, every film, why are you spending money? Why are you giving us your money? Are you good people? Are you bad people? I mean, no. We want to make art for the people in Kassel and for all people of the world. We want to change the world. We want more interest in the nature, in ecology, in environment, and so we have to take the money from every institution. But we are not dependent from the sponsors. The art must be free. You can give what you want, but you have not the right to say what I'm to do with my artwork. That is my meaning. So this may be a difficult problem. Okay. Yes, okay, I've heard it. We come back later. Yes, okay. Next question from Siri. Why does Documenta insist to take the meteorite El Chaco from Argentina if many felt bad about it? Okay, it wasn't the idea of the Documenta, but rather from the two Argentinian artists. They spoke with the town, with the government, and with some people near the meteorite. Only some months before Documenta opened, there was protest against the transport. And the Documenta had instantly stopped the transport to German, to Kassel. And now we have only a plate with a story from this crying. I mean, it's okay. They stopped it when the protest was loud enough to hear it. And next is problem is together with the asking before. What did the Documenta want to prove by importing El Chaco? Well, it was a idea to bring together two pieces together from Vienna, one art video to the other from Argentina. It was earlier one thing, one meteor. Some years before, they make two pieces, one exported to Vienna, and nor was it the idea to bring together what was before was together. Is a thing of nature, of collapse and now recovery. This is one theme of the Documenta. Okay, also I see you haven't time enough. We can discuss together in a little. Okay, yes. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Bye bye. Bye bye. Thanks. Many thanks. We can get, this is only a little circle, we can discuss this. Are many asking, I think, 15 and more questions, but we haven't time enough. I must close the door, and the chief of the critical art ensemble is on the way. Sorry. But now let's speak about this question and asking and all the problems we have touched last six questions. Okay.
Das sind also alles kritische Fragen über Hintergrund der Documenta. Ja, als of German ist why have you sponsor Car-Fabrik, Car-Manufactory. The firm gives a lot of money for Documenta, and we need money. The artists from all the world can trip per autostop. They must fly to Kassel, and they need money. They must rent at the hotel, and they have to food. All this had to pay the Documenta. So we must say, okay, is the bank hey, here's a factory for cars and others. And I remember 20 years before, Joseph Beuys, the great artist, collected money for the project 7,000 oaks for Kassel. I can ask what your meaning system. Würden Sie Geld annehmen von einem Whisky-Konzern, von einem Autokonzern, von einer Bank, zu jetzt zu finanzieren für die Ausstellung?
Yeah.
Yes, yes. I would take would make it the same.
I think Westman is very serious. It's not fun. What he is giving us through his questions. It's that he is really objecting against the system of art as a part of profit-oriented capitalism. Mm-hmm. And so he tries to show that there are sponsors, for example, VW, which motor company is not really acting sustainable. So he confronts us with the question, should we take every money we get only to present whatever? You say yes, I would say no. And that's a big problem of each exhibition, and especially, of course, for such a big exhibition as the Documenta is. So we have to decide for ourselves, and the Documenta Documenta people have to decide each time, each 5 years, how to go on with this. That's the point.
Okay. So very as important as to ask you and all our design visitors about your life and your life in the nature. Okay. Es ist gut, wenn zu einem Thema konträre Auffassungen herrschen, das belebt das und ist auch Sinn der Sache. Bei jedem Kunstwerk kann man hinterfragen, ist das Kunst, wo ist die Grenze dazu? Und wir können natürlich in Frage stellen, ob man sich aller Zwecke bedienen darf, um etwas zu erreichen. Lenin sagte ja, aber man kann nicht Menschen töten, um Menschen zu retten. Und in der Kunst gibt es eben die Grenze, wo man fragen muss, wie anonym ist das Geld und ist das wirklich schmutziges Geld? Wir leben in einer mobilen Gesellschaft. Auch dieser Künstler ist nicht zu Fuß hier gekommen und all die anderen Künstler auch nicht. Man muss akzeptieren, dass man mit etwas Geld aus einer Richtung, die man nicht mag, etwas bewirken kann, weil die Dokumente eine Aussage hat. Und sie kann sich ja nicht dieser Aussage entsagen, nur weil das Geld vielleicht auch aus Ecken kommt, die nicht jedem behagen. Die Dokumente hat einen Etat von 26 Millionen Euro. Davon hat sie 68% selbst zu finanzieren. Und das kann sie nicht über Eintrittsgelder und anderes machen. Sie braucht Sponsoren, um das weiterführen zu können. Man muss sagen, abwägen. Die Ideen der Dokumente sind wichtiger als das, was im Hintergrund von Firmen gemacht wird. Man kann zwar wenig beeinflussen, keine Autos zu bauen. Okay, let's then think, I see you all, you have pain in your legs, but I make it for you. I'm asking and dancing, and you give me questions. Okay, I have a little slow dance performance. It's only a little slow dance, and so I'm dancing very slowly. And I'm asking very slowly, what do you think can we do to drive leather semaphore? What can we do to be independent from the industry, from the capital? What can we do to make the law more justice, make the poor
people richer, we all must fight on to realize our ideas for a better world. And that's the main thinking we have to take with us in the world, at home, discuss it with our colleagues, with the neighbors. Dancing, dancing, dancing. Bernie, Bern, to have to dance. I'm on the dance and dance, and I'm asking and I'm speaking for you, and you are speaking for me. You are questioning my answer, and I answer your question before you can take it to me. Let's work together. Let's work. Let's work together. Together. All. All. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Johnny Walker, drinking alcohol is not good, but he needs money. The idea was good, and so we have 7,000 Oaks in Kassel. The same is with sponsoring VW and banking, Sparker, and all money we need, we must take it. We can't ask the sponsor, are you good people, are you bad people? Yeah. We take it, the hands are open, and there sometimes is dirty money. Okay, I know it, but I need it. So, wir müssen bei der Auswahl der Sponsoren einfach sagen, was können wir bekommen? Wir brauchen Geld, um alles zu finanzieren. Viele Ideen sind sehr gut, sind sehr wichtig, aber auch dafür muss man sich manchmal andere Mittel bedienen. Es kann nicht so weit gehen, dass ich anfange und über einen Killer vielleicht Geld einnehme, dass ich jetzt Panzerverkaufung Geld einzunehmen, um kritisch gegenüber manchen Dingen aufzutreten. Aber ich darf nicht jeden Sponsor in das Leben hinein befragen, nicht jede Firma hinterfragen, hast du gutes Geld? Ich brauche es und deshalb nehme ich es. Man kann darüber diskutieren, ist es gut, ist es not good, I think it's okay, it's, 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 it's the only way to have money enough for such a great big exhibition as a Documenta.
I mean, it's very important to think about not more the speech. It's not important to ask, to answer, to speaking about it. More important is to acting with our ideas and for our ideas. To acting by all we can do.
Hey, so we get your phone here.
Okay, okay. Last some words. It was, I mean, a very good discussion. And I thank you all. And at last, I want to say it's not important to hear the pronunciation, to think about my words, to think about the questions. I mean, we have to think about the idea to make the world better, to work for the art, to work for good exhibitions and for reasonable people in the government, and we have to do it. We have to speak, we have to take our ideas with us in the world. You go at home and you must speak with your neighbor, with your chief, with your boss, with your wife, your children, all the relationship. And so we all have to do something to work with our ideas, not only speak, you have to do it. What can you do for the environment? What have you done? What can you do better? Thinking about your life and so your behavior, and I mean, we all make mistakes. We destroy, we are destroying some things in nature. We are wasting too much of resources, and so I think it's very important to follow a theory with these questions and take the right things about it at home. You all, in all your countries, we want to make the world better. And so let's work it.